Ever had a video with unwanted reflections? Here's three easy steps to remove them.
Okay, so let's start. First, we need to create a serial node. For this, you can use the shortcut Alt S, or you can right click Add Node, Add Serial. There's two ways. Let's label this. Okay, perfect. All right, step one, creating a mask. Let's go into the Window tab and select our curve pen. Zoom into our image and let's create a mask around the area we want to be affected. Done. Step two, apply tracking. We need to apply tracking to the footage because there's a little bit of camera movement. DaVinci Resolve has an amazing tracking function. For this, go to your tracker window and then make sure your player is in the beginning of the clip, then apply tracking. That's perfect. Step three, adding the effect. The easy way to get the desired effect we want is to go to our primary's color wheels and pulling down the gain until we see the reflection is reduced. Not pitch black, that looks terrible. When you press Ctrl D, you can disable the node to see the before and after. Perfect. After this, you can refine your reflected area because when you remove the window outline, you'll see there's like pixelation and stuff. So what I like to do is go back into my window tab and go to the softness area and just play around with that until I get the desired result. Perfect. I like to apply this effect after my color grading and color correction. You can apply it before, just so you are aware that there is a difference. So this is an example of the effect applied before color grading, and this is the effect after.
Right, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe for more awesome content like this. Cheers.